During the Spanish Inquisition, this was known to be the most gruesome. The victim is put astride naked on a donkey-like apparatus, which is actually a vertical wooden board with a sharp V-wedge on top of it. Afterwards, the torturer would add varying weights to the victim's feet until the wedge finally sliced through the victim's body.